to one Paul Williams. Now it's getting to be a good fight.
Yeah, it got to be a good fight as soon as you started talking.
Right, they must have heard me. 2-1, Williams. Cintron won the first round with the counter shots. Paul picked up the pace a little bit in 2 and 3 and won those rounds. 2-1, Williams.
Now they're trading shots. What happened to Manuel?
Well,
and now they both go out of the ring, and Cintron has taken a horrific fall off the edge of the canvas onto the floor. He appeared to have braked his momentum prior to going off the edge of the table.
Right.
But perhaps the fall onto the table hurt him. Whatever it is, it doesn't look